whiskey you were sent from heaven above. Ben Franklin said that beer is proof of God's love, but too much of either will earn me a shove from my wife, whom I'd like to stay the husband of. I love beer and whiskey, perhaps a bit too much, given the chance I'd fall off a bar stool daily to keep me out of the pub and also out of Dutch. I make things like this soprano ukulele. Everywhere I go, people staring at a phone, sitting in a crowded room completely alone. It gives me more willies than the Twilight Zone. Our brains are hooked on that shit like a dog on a bone. Put down your gadget and look me in the eye so our interaction can proceed more gaily. Silence your tablet and ejaculate a sigh to the sweetly strumming sounds of ukulele. Ukulele, 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 ukulele. The Trumps and decent people don't see eye to eye. Our knuckles are all bloody, but you should see the other guy. Syria is lit up like the 4th of July. Seems a mighty long way to the sweet by and by. Why can't we all get along for a minute? Everybody's all Palestinian or Israeli. If we'll just head down to the shop and enjoy the tools in it, we could build a pacifying ukulele. Get back to work, stop checking your feed. What's in there's what you want, but there's nothing you need. Real love with real people, that's the way to breed. Less clicking, more licking, and you will succeed. All the screens in the world just won't let me be. Life is way too Instagrammy and emaily. So I went to my shop, milled some fine mahogany, and I built this mother-loving ukulele. Ukulele, 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 ukulele.
Ukulele.